creeper, and they decided to look on my reviews. Computer to look for some computer games for free. And I found this game, which I've heard of, called Super Mario 63. I heard it's really good, so let's go right in. Also, a quick lesson. Vivu is grandpa in Portuguese. So, Violet, I guess. Create.
Feel good. The controls feel very good in this.
It's not worth it. Get wrecked. Get wrecked! Yay, water. Remember to stay hydrated, kids. Hover Flood also can be used to regain balance if you slip off a platform high in the air. Also, if you run out of water, but aren't anywhere near a river or pool, you can refill your water by collecting a water bottle like the one on that mushroom over here. Thank you, man. Content like this. I'm sure you love seeing me fail. If you do what is wrong with you. Actually, I can't blame you. Castle grounds outside the castle. Okay, this is creepy. I'm just going in here. It seems Peach has really been enjoying that Five Nights at Freddy's. Staircase. Nope, not that one. Go in there, Mario. Wait, where do I go? I think I go in here. Yep. Okay, where do I go? Where do I go? It didn't tell me where I need to go. Oh, they are. As Sunshine Mario would say, except you're less horrible. Ah, okay. Hey Toad. Hello, Mario. The old elevator here was expanded about a month ago. You see, before Bowser came and stole all the shine sprites, this elevator was getting way too crowded, so we made a different way up there. Via Sling Star! You just jump into it and press X to spin around and blast up. Whee! Love the completely soundless. Where am I? What was that? I think I glitched the game. That's not good. I think I'll just end the video here. I'll see you in the next one, guys. Bye. Bye. Okay.